We from the Department of ENT and Head and Neck Surgery, JSS Academy of Higher Education and Research, present to you a case of button battery in the nose. 2-year-old male patient presented to us with high-grade fever and foul-smelling nasal discharge. He was admitted in the pediatric ICU. Mother gave history of pieces of biscuits inserted in the nostril. Young children, unsupervised by elders, tend to put foreign bodies into their nose. On nasal endoscopy, we saw brownish foul-smelling discharge. The inferior turbinate and the septum was necrosed. A metallic foreign body was seen. We suspected it to be a coin. On removal, it turned out to be a button battery. Thank you for watching.